video, I'm going to talk about clothes, what to do, and what not to do. Actually, what to do, I'm going to talk about in a future video. So this one's going to be all about clothes that don't fit, what you're doing wrong. First things first, Crocs. I don't understand Crocs. They don't make sense to me. I don't know why people wear Crocs or have ever worn Crocs. What are they? Crocs are just the most absurd looking shoe. It's the shittiest version of a shoe and the shittiest version of a sandal, and those two just came together, had a baby, and they manufactured a Croc. Or maybe a water shoe. Maybe the water shoe just somehow managed its way into there and it turned into some kind of weird footwear threesome, and then out came a Croc. If you are Mark Zuckerberg, you can wear Crocs. That brings me to the next one, socks and sandals. I don't know why this gets me going. I don't know why this gets me so infuriated. Sandals are meant for the hot weather, where your feet can breathe and, you know, like relax, but you're wearing socks over them. That just defeats the purpose of a sandal. So why are you wearing a sock? Socks and shoes, not socks and sandals. What the fuck? How did you even get to that point? Oh man, I'm gonna wear socks and sandals. No. Do you wanna buy pornographic films and sit alone in your room at night? Do you? No, I didn't think so. Don't wear socks and sandals. That's it. No. Huge clothing mistake, sagging your pants. Keep your pants up. Like, I don't understand this. I don't get it. Get a belt. There's a purpose. They literally made a device to keep your pants from falling down. It's called the belt. Unfortunately, people thought, oh hey, you know what? I'm gonna buy a belt, but I'm still gonna let my pants sag, which completely defeats the purpose of a belt. What's the point of having a belt if you're just gonna let your pants sag anyways? Story time with Andrew. Here we go. Back in the day in prison, if you were open to having sex with another person, you would sag your pants because it was a way of communicating with the other inmates that you were down for the penetration without the security guards knowing. Now, when you sagged your pants and you showed your underwear, that meant you wanted to get penetrated by another man's schlonger dong. Imagine it's like two giant dudes thrashing their bodies together. Hey, you, come over here, fuck me in the ass. I mean, if that's what you're going for, then by all means, sag your pants. Boom, there you go. Thank you, that was a fantastic story. When you're sagging your pants, you're associating yourself with inmates, like people who went to prison. And I don't think anybody wants to associate themselves with a criminal or somebody who went to prison. There's no logical reason for that. Don't sag your pants. That's just. So let's dive into this other style. The frat style. Everybody here, I believe, knows exactly what I'm talking about. The Sperry's, the pastel shorts, the pastel shirts, and yeah, that's basically their entire outfit. Oh, if they're not wearing pastel shorts, they're wearing khakis. These Sperry's are good for every condition, like every weather condition. Raining, Sperry's. Snow, Sperry's. Sleet, Sperry's. Sunny, Sperry's. All frat guys all wear 10 variations of the same Sperry's. Don't wear pastels with pastels. Like, don't match zesty orange with powder blue. That's not a combination. Like, that's not a good combination. What? What do you mean? What do you mean they're not pink? What is it? Salmon? It's pink. That's not fucking salmon. Where'd you get salmon from? Salmon's a fish. It's not a color. What are you talking about? Next thing you're gonna tell me, it's not a blue shirt. It's baby blue. Oh, what? It is baby blue. Yeah, oh, I'm sorry. It's not blue, it's baby blue. My bad. Oh, what? He said powder blue. Fashion trends I don't understand. Parachute pants. Like, the fuck are parachute pants? What the fuck was the purpose of ever having parachute pants? I don't even know how they even came up with that. Like, I want to be able to give off the impression that I can jump out of a plane and, like, maneuver my way through the air and land safely. How can I do that? Parachute pants. Parachute pants. And thus, the creation of parachute pants. The ability to jump out of a plane and maneuver your way through the sky and land safely on the ground. But, just kidding, it just gives off the illusion. If you jump out of the plane without an actual parachute, you will fall straight to the ground like a fucking rock. And you'll just splat all over the place. Men who wear UGG boots, what the fuck are you doing? Why? What gives you the impression that UGG boots are suitable for men? It looks like a slow transformation process into Chewbacca. I didn't come up with this. It's just scientifically proven. So that's it for today. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. We got the Melbourne down.